It's important to support the arts because students need a well-rounded education. And the arts will help bring the leaders to the forefront. The arts will help make the student the whole person that they can be with empathy and everything else. We need the arts for everything that we do.
So art is the original form of expression. Without art, how else could we express ourselves truly and passionately and with all the feelings and colors of the rainbow, etc.? I mean, art is the source of true expression. And without it, I don't know what we do. I really don't know what we do.
It's important to support the arts because arts is humanity. What are people? What is culture without arts?
It's important to support the arts because communities thrive in the arts. The arts are actually help lead renaissances in communities in so many ways, especially bringing happiness and joy to communities, as well as helping them thrive economically.
I think the arts are foundational for a student to be well-rounded and to experience all aspects of life in terms of being able to bring opportunity where other disciplines don't do that, and so I'm really supportive of the arts.
It's just a great resource here to have for the students, especially to be in the middle of Hagerstown, Maryland, where you wouldn't think a school like this would be, and gives the kids an opportunity to follow their passion. And the kids that are at this school want to be at this school, and you can tell they want to be at this school and are willing to work hard and be dedicated to do what it takes to stay at the school and excel. And it's a wonderful resource, and we're proud to support it and happy to be here.
Thank you guys so much for coming out, and we appreciate all your donations and everything that you've done for us.